One thing that we've learned is that real life groups, clubs, and gangs have actually sprung up from this movie.
Basically, this is a social club for Coney Island. We started for the youth, though, because of all the gang violence that were happening in our town and whatnot. We try to get all the young youths to join us instead of joining real gangs. Anything can happen when you step out your building and stuff. You can get shot, robbed. That's been happening every week.
We work as a family. Everybody here that wears my colors are my brothers. They're not nothing else. It's not what you see on TV where people doing bad things. We don't do that. We got lawyers, teachers, retired cops.
I really like your outfit.
Thank you.
I wish I had one of those vests.
Never happened.
So this is a part of your everyday style?
Everyday style. This is basically to give Coney Island hope and spirit, to know that we're all warriors in life. We respect the movie's cast for giving us, you know, the inspiration of doing this, because if we stick together, we can make a difference.
What gang are you in? Is it the corporate gang?
Well, no, I went to church first. I'm going to dress up later. You
know? Oh, that's awesome. Do you guys have cool names?
Moose.
Mace.
Butcho, yeah, Butch.
Razor.
Andrew.
That's it?
That's Lover Boy.
How come? Oh, you're Lover Boy. Are you good with the ladies?
Well, I don't know. How am I coming across you?
I mean, you did compliment my outfit.
Very lovely.
Thank you.
I'm Wolfpack.
That's a really interesting name. How do you get the name Wolfpack?
I don't know. Pretty much my dad gave me that name. Yeah, calling me a little rabbit's wolf.
Are you guys a gang?
Well, we're just a
brotherhood.
Social group.
Brotherhood.
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 Yeah, that's it. No gangs.
Okay.
Brotherhood.
Okay. Yeah. So it's all love.
All love.
These subways are different than they were in 1978 or 1978.